When you make art prints of your watercolor art, it's best to choose paper that is bright, very white, archival, acid-free, cotton matte, somewhere between 200 and 325 GSM, give or take, depending on your printer, and cost efficient. You want bright white paper so the colors in your print will print correctly. Archival paper is best so that your art prints will last a long time and not fade over time. Cotton matte paper is best for watercolor, in my opinion. This way your print will look almost identical to your original. You can use art paper that is more than 300 GSM, but be aware that some printers can't handle very thick paper. You'll want to double check if your printer can handle the GSM of the paper you want before buying it. There are two main types of art paper, smooth and cotton rag. Either are just fine, it just depends on your preferences, whether you want smooth prints or texture prints. You also want to choose a paper that is cost efficient so that you don't have to charge a ton of money for your art prints. Most customers won't notice between a super expensive art paper and a paper that is just as good but cost you less. I made a list in the description below of art paper that has all of these traits and good reviews. And I'm excited to share a new free guide for you all about how to make prints of your artwork. Click the link to this free guide below in the description to get your copy. Thank you for watching.